As you know, causes of poor health and nutritional outcomes are interconnected. For example, access to nutritious food, clean drinking water, and household environment are directly or indirectly linked to the child health in LMIC context. And therefore, it is difficult to attribute observed healthy status of that child to a specific cause. However, sectoral approaches are still dominant, which are not only delivering confusing messages to the beneficiaries, but also wasting limited resources by duplicating the efforts. Some good practices of nutrition-sensitive multi-sector interventions are ongoing, which can be further strengthened by developing collaborative opportunities. If you want to know more about it, please visit my poster. Thank you.